I-130 and an I-45 17 entire months ago. I still have not gotten an interview or gotten any response from USCIS's office. What do you think I should do? Just keep waiting and hope to hear from the office soon, or take action?
Take action. You should have gotten a work permit, and you take action by filing a mandamus action against them. That's what we do here in the office.